Have you ever met a man who worships his community more than anything else? One of his uncle died in a bombing during the World War II, and it left a great impression on everyone in his family. So much so that he became sincere, disciplined, and focused, excelling in everything since his childhood. Teaching the values to transform uncounted lives, he has kept the Gujaratism alive in Malaysia for the last 6 decades. Shashikant Popatlal Gathani.